Hey everybody, welcome back to our Ratchet Company Let's Play. In the last episode, we unlocked the location of Planet Daxx after going back to the Stars of Phoenix after helping out the Galactic Rangers on taking control of Kavu Island. And then we had to do some gadget training with Helga, so then we could get the Hyper Shot and the Hacker. We also bought the Rift Inducer and the Quackery. And we will need to infiltrate the weapons facility. Anyway, shit, we've got full ammo. Plasma call for the win. Snoop to V3.
Congratulations to employee JX34 on his promotion to Killbot
class. There we go. Man, it took a lot more hits to hit it. In a way. What's really good about the plasma call is it can track onto other people. Onto other enemies, which is really good. And then we aim a bit more. And before we progress, we just claim a little bit of some more bolts, maybe some ammo. And then we'll switch to the bouncer. That, and then we'll go to the right. And then we'll go get the steel charger. Bit ash in it. All I'm gonna know. Yeah, I need to report for execution. There we go, that's what I wanted to do. We do keep missing. Maybe going a bit closer might help. There we go. Okay, we don't have any more ammo. So we'll just use our little disc gun. There we go. There we go. Time to use the hacker. two stages. Halfway there. Well, that's close actually, but if I hadn't been able to get that one any quicker, we'd have failed it. Done well, there's been a lot of green ones. We have one bouncer left. We could try and use the two weapons. That's gonna take a while. I think they're too big. Yeah. There we go. To the side. Why? I'm not an intruder. I'm just visiting. I just want to have a look at the facility. Just charge through the thing and break Ratchet's face. Multi-disc gun for the win. Because you can't recover, weirdly you can't recover them weapons. Maybe they're just go around and get all the books available. It is the advantage of this thing because it breaks up into 16 different ones. It allows you to just fire like loads and it'll just cause absolute mayhem. I was really different. I got a bit out of control on. again. There we go, that's better. It's all about making sure you don't let it get too close to the end. There we go, that's close. Nope. I don't really see that. That's my advice. Okay. Fitting a lot more than we did before. That I'd say we need a bit more of the air gadget training. That's not doing it. Keep making mistakes. This one's looking good. There we go. That one looks a lot better. That one's a lot better.
This terminal should give us high-level access to all of Nefarious's project files.
Let's see what he's been up to.
I found something. I am afraid it does not look good.
Bio-obliterator? Huh. I see what you mean.
Nah, that didn't sound good.
What does it do?
That obliterates bio?
Deleted.
Uh-oh. Well, where is this thing?
Location unknown. However, a large transport vessel left this facility yesterday. It was headed for the Obani moon system. The Obani...
Okay. We input into the Obani moon, we're going to return to our ship. And that'll be, of course, where we end... That's pretty cool, actually. This is going to be where we end today's episode, so thank you for watching. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and until next time, see ya!